Setting up a project tracking system in Trello when developing e-learning courses is an easy and effective way to stay organized and on top of the progress of your team. I'm going to show you how to set up a Trello board when developing an e-learning course. First, create a new Trello board. In your workspace, click Create New Board. Type its name and select Create. You can change the background by selecting a photo from the available stock images. The next step is to add the lists. Each list represents one step in your workflow. I will create the following lists on my board. To do, script, design, BO for voiceover, development, QA for quality assurance, publish, and done. Now, create cards for each task or deliverable associated with the course development and add them to the relevant list. When you press Enter, a new card appears so you can start typing the title right away. In my board here, each card represents one lesson or module in the course. You can assign members to each card and set due dates for each task. If the tasks need more steps, you can add a checklist to each card. As tasks are completed, move the cards from one list to the next one. You can reassign the task to another team member or set up rules that do this step automatically. Take advantage of Trello's commenting feature to collaborate and communicate with team members on specific tasks. To view only tasks that are assigned to you, press Q on your keyboard. In this view, you can also see how many cards are there in each list. To go back to see all the cards, press Q again. That's it. By following these steps, you will stay organized and ensure that your team is making progress on their tasks.